the obligation is on your employer that before any worker is or may be exposed, there's got to be a consultation process with the Health and Safety Committee for that workplace. Aimed at individuals entering or currently employed in any capacity where handling of hazardous, dangerous freight occurs across a range of different environments.